in the hunt for some new figs. Figs. WWE figures, of course, right? I mean, Marvel, yeah, I don't like my Marvel Legends, but when it comes to wrestlers, this is it. These guys are it. This Walmart's doing pretty good today. Look at this. You got Sami Zayn, Elite Series 51. This was a really good series. I actually really enjoyed this series. Remember, we got this a while back ago from Walkout Wear using discount code HERO. Save yourself quite a bit of money with that code, and let me tell you, pretty much the same price here they got them at Walmart, plus free shipping. They also got the phenomenal one, AJ Styles. This is an awesome figure. I do prefer Elite 47, at least a head scan, but that coat, that vest that it comes with, that thing's a phenomenal. Look at that. Got the little hood right there if you want to swap that out, interchangeable. It's got the boiler room for the collect and connect. Well, it's not a collect and connect, it's a diorama, that's what they call it. And let's see, Roman Reigns is in the set, Mankind, Scott Hall, and Berserker. Let's see if we can find the rest of the gang. Here's Scott Hall. Hey, Chico, the bad guy. Man, he is just loaded with all the accessories. Got the NWO shirt, got some sunglasses, spray can to get all crazy with. This guy is awesome. I actually prefer this one over that ringside exclusive. Something about that red just really stands out to me. And what else we got? We got the Mankind. Remember we had gotten this, what was it, Amazon? It was a Amazon exclusive. I think it was like a year or two ago, but it's cool because if you look at that corner right there, it's the little brown thing. It's not turds. It's actually pieces of hair that you can pull out of his head. Look at that. You can see the two holes right there you can insert that into. And really nice looking Mankind. This is kind of like, this is what I remember Mankind. This is what the man used to look like. And then he went all corporate on us and put on a white shirt and tie. And let's see what else they got. They got the Berserker. This, oh my gosh, that head scan still gets me every time I look at that. We got the People's Champ. And here's those Then Now Forever basics. Finally found that X-Pac. Been looking for this one. Do they have that Seth Rollins though? Because that one, that's the one that I'm really interested in. You got KO. Why do they put these things on? People really gonna jack these? Come on, what's the point? Oh, they do have the Seth Rollins. Got him back here. Nice. Love that vest. Yeah, I definitely want to get it for the vest and that head scan. Because, man, that new one that they got in the Walmart exclusive, the Elite, it's just terrible. I don't know. I'm not a fan of it. Definitely prefer this one. So definitely going to pick this up. And let's see, for the basics, Taker, Apollo, Bray Wyatt. Not much, but, oh, look at this. They got those new retros. These are amazing. Wow. These just bring back all kinds of memories. This is what I was talking about when he turned all corporate on us, when the man put on his nice little shirt and tie, and they got Stone Cold. Man even comes with a knee brace. So, yeah, he's ready to wrestle. He's ready to get down and dirty. Here's the, oh, there goes the belt. Here's the Stinger. They got all of them. Yeah, they got all of them. Let's see if they got that cane. I'm really interested. That cane, it looks amazing. That's probably the one that I really, really want. Here's The Rock, the People's Champ. He's ready to lay the rock bottom on somebody. Look at that. He already has the pose for it. And they do have the cane. Look at this. The Big Red Machine. I wouldn't necessarily call him the Big Red Machine in this scale. I mean, look at this. The guy's probably about, what, 3-4 inches? But still really cool looking figure. This is my favorite cane attire from Elite Series 12. And here's that Triple H. Wow. So, yeah, definitely going to pick up all these retros, that Rollins, and we already got all these a little while back ago. But, yeah, pretty good haul. Till next time, everybody.